We did it, Donald. We did it.
Victor, are you okay?
Everything's fine, Donna. Everything's perfect.
You need to get out of there. Quickly. I'll use the sensors to try and help you. Be careful. I beg you.
Hello, fellow weirdos. I am trying out a new game. As a first order of business, let's turn down the volume a little bit. I decided not to skip the tutorial because reasons. We have light! Whee! Oh, should I jump there? I don't know if that is a good idea. Oh, it worked. Let's see if there's extra doodads somewhere. I don't remember what put this game on my radar. Was it... is it the same devs as Stasis? Or is it recommended because it's kinda sorta like Stalker? I don't know. Punch things. Ooh, nice. Ow. Ooh. That didn't feel very good. I know that we're supposed to like go along with the tutorial and do what we're told, etc., but I wanna look around. If the game should kill us while we're tutorializing, then that is a learning experience, right? Right? Yeah, let's punch things out. Getting cold. I'm noticing the little icon thingies. Should probably disable them when I start playing for reals. Green goo doesn't look healthy. Aha. Ooh. Peaceful music coming from over there. What is this? Server farm? More transformers. Oh, I can't fit through here. Alrighty. Anything else we can switch off? Oh yes, we can. Thank you. we're leaving. Yes, it is very calm. Can we switch out the lights? I suppose no. Can we close the door? I suppose no. Can we... Ouch. Ooh. Switch anything here? Can we take out the breakers? No. Ooh. I suppose we can't go there. Can I do stuff on top here? Seems like no. I think I can grab the bins. Okay, let's step out. Hello! Can't go there, I suppose. Oh, the door didn't lock. Several things on and off again before we can properly move on. Oh? Where did I put my journal? Aha! Yeah, but I'm already using flashlights. Screamed. Also, what's up with that bouncy noise? Oh, I can't seem to crouch and jump at the same time. Can I loot a body? As you do. Paper or something. This thing looks anomalous. Also, what's doing the bumpy noise? What is that timestamp? I think there's like game version. I think the giant roach might be... No, not dead. Alright. Oh dear. I crawled down here, maybe. this was a reputable research institute, they would have some ammo on the shelves, as you do.
Victor, I can see you clearly now on the map of the complex. There are blockages ahead of you and no way around. You'll have to get through them.
Okay, I think the Lady Audio isn't exactly the same as in Stasis, but some of the audio cues might be. Slightly hungry, stay normal, warm. Okay, we're okay, I guess. I suppose opening this door won't be a good idea, but I have to know. Oh, I can't open it. Okay, gotcha. Because we need to learn how to crouch. And trials. This looked like a gun, but it's not. Way ahead of your game. Can I go there? No. Oh, crawling. I'm getting some flashbacks from Singularity. Tools! Can we get these? Can we take these with us? No? Aww. I wonder if batteries need... if the light needs batteries or something, or is it like always on? Okay, I can jump nicely. Any secrets? I know this is just a tutorial, but... Ow! So which way did I turn it now? Okay, yeah, it's off. Okay, sense anomalies.
Donald, there's something strange here.
What do you mean? Wait a minute. I see it. Don't go near it.
But what is it, Donna? I've never seen anything like it.
Judging by the sensors, this entity emits electromagnetic waves. It could be extremely dangerous. Go around it, but throw something from far away first to figure out how far its effect can reach.
Can I... Ow. Oh, okay, so... Just like Stalker, you always have a supply of shit you can throw. Soothing. Oh wait, this isn't us. This is somebody else. Is this our dude who's doing the noises? Somebody else, definitely.
Yes. Where's everybody? Where's everything that was before?
Donna, Subject 47 is here. Can you hear it?
Hear it and see it. Do you have any idea what this means? Do you remember how they react to living beings?
I'm looking for a way to defend myself in case I run into them on the way out. Don't worry. Okay, gotcha.
Should I use the flashlight now? Since these guys have the handy glow sticks, I'm not gonna use the flashlight as much. Of course! I think we need to test it. Should we interact with those fellers, or maybe better not? This is a tutorial. Maybe we can interact with them even more later. I don't know which way it has to be. Strangeness here. Is the rat showing us a way or what? Okay, this door doesn't seem to be working. But if I change the position the valve, what will happen then? Nothing. Okay, let's sneak on.
Victor, the door is blocked. Give me 5 seconds. Done.
Wait. Dispenser. Yes, take vodka. Where did my crowbar go? Okay, I think things might be getting violent. Oh, okay, I still have the crowbar. Never mind. From them, I wonder. Probably do. Oh, he's in that room. Gotcha.
Donald, I feel bad. Devil only knows why. Doesn't look like I'm wounded.
That's what I was afraid of. 1 second. There's a dining room ahead of you, followed by several airmail terminals. Head that way. I'll send a first aid kit to Terminal 5 for you. Just hurry.
But what was she afraid of? Can I? Yoink! Wait, I want to lose the light. Okay. Yoink everything while we can. I hope this is not what they ate. chocolate, cigarettes. Can I take the knife, pretty please? What's that? Juicy thing. Anything in the counter, under the counter? I don't know if this is exactly the same. Oh, no, wait, these are all mine. Okay, let's take all. I don't know if this is exactly the same layout as the canteen in Singularity, but it definitely looks similar in the way that... what's this? Oh. In the way that it's it looks Soviet, but it's not quite. Although this here looks way more authentic, so there is that. The lemonade, yes, please. Can we smash these? That doesn't seem to be the way to go. Search over. One of those roaches. I would like to. Yo, yo, yo. Whoa! Holy shit! So, these are some unnatural beasts indeed. Come to me. Ew. No loot though. Okay. Now I see what you're doing here. Playing dead, right? This is a matter of principle now. It. Haha! Two at once! Yes! Okay, this is a useful tool. Maybe let's not break it. Now, what's this talk about the terminal?
You're there! Terminal 5, Victor!
Yeah. One second.
does he ask for 1 second? Because we want to loot? Oh, this looks like biohazard containers. Can we search these? I suppose not. Whoa, what is that? Huh. Hello? Are we going to drive this? I would like to. Okay, now how do I use it?
Ah, that's much better. Time to keep moving.
Oh, so we are naked, but we have a hat. Gotcha. What can I do with this? Can I drink something? Wait, maybe I don't need to. Oh, I should eat and drink. Stay a little bit hungry. This looks like a way forward, so I'm gonna explore here first. Because of course. I have the feeling that when I move on with this game, I'm gonna turn the HUD off. For the moment, I'll just leave it be, Dove. What's this? Let's kill the lion.
Spot if they find me. My own employees of my own conglomerate. Shooting me in the head? God, I need to get to the other side.
Oh, so we have a bit of a challenge, I guess? Get to drive the car now, pretty please. I mean, it's certainly illuminated in such a way that you would guess you can do something with it. Or maybe it's just a showpiece, who knows. Very diesel. overthinking it. You need to do something simple instead. Like sneak. This is the tutorial after all. Checked if I can save the game on my own or if it's only checkpoint based. Okay, it seems that there was something here. Okay, doorway. Yes, I'm crouching. Oh, I guess this is where it becomes critical. Stealth section. Machine there looks like a diesel spider. Can't see where they are now. Okay, they're over there. Boy, I would like to use the light to see if there's anything worth killaging here, although I don't think so. Hidden, don't look here. Which way is he gonna turn? Okay. I wanna stay behind these little thingies. They have some sort of anomalous illumination going on. Okay, I have to wait now till they stomp past here and switch. Approaching. Stopping. Move away now. Wait, I'm no longer hidden, am I? Have to saying that I'm hidden anymore. Or is it too light here?
Stop! I spotted movement up ahead. It's subject 47.
Of all... Can you go around?
No. This is the only way.
Well, I guess there's no other choice. I'm going to have to kill it.
Just be careful. Please.
Talk to me. Let me find you and we'll talk.
Oh, okay. I can't get through here, I guess.
Who's there? Calm down.
I seem to be okay. Where to next, Donald?
One second. All right. There's a door here. It's locked. I don't have access to it. How can we get you out? Wait, let me think. There's gotta be an emergency generator. You need to start it up to get the door open.
I don't remember that area. What's there?
Behind the door? Freedom, Victor.
Really? The audio cues that go like, stasis kind of fill me with suspicion. Oh, can only carry one at a time, gotcha. Are we a subject? I suppose we might be. Oh. Cells somewhere as well. Wait, is that the outdoors? I don't think so. I think we're on the ground. Let's search this area some more. Okay, here's this. Supposed to break. Okay. I'm gonna take one of these to the other room. Maybe we need them. Are we even on Earth? Is what I'm questioning right now. Hello.
I did it. I had to. It's my destiny.
What did you do? Okay, I can see another lobby-like thingy, so I suppose we drop this off here. Or not. Elevators.
Of course, they think the worst has already happened to them. How wrong they are.
Oh, I get it. We're evil. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!